Tonight, a woman receiving medical attention after we are told she was bitten by a shark on the Isle of Palms. This happened yesterday near Station 31A Beach Access. We're told the woman was in waist-deep water when her leg was bitten. She was taken to the hospital and later released.